Hello and welcome to Trengo Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to add quick replies to create an efficient workflow and a great customer experience. With quick replies, you can answer frequently asked questions with the touch of a button. First, go to settings. You'll find quick replies in the settings submenu. Then click on add quick reply to start creating your own quick reply. As usual, let's give the quick reply a clear name, in case you wish to access and change it later on. Then we select the channels we want this quick reply to be active on. In this case, let's keep it at email. Then select the type of quick reply, in this case, email. Finally, type in your message. When you're finished, press save changes. Additionally, you can add an attachment you wish the quick reply to contain. This is optional. Now, when you send a message, you'll be able to use quick replies. How? By opening a ticket and clicking on the quotation marks at the bottom of the ticket. This will automatically add the message to the email. All you have to do is press send. Congrats, you've added quick replies. Thanks for watching.